The Sea-gull and the Kite. A sea-gull, who was more at home swimming on the sea than walking on the land, was in the habit of catching live fish for its food. One day, having bolted down too large a fish, it burst its deep gullet bag and lay down on the shore to die. A kite, seeing him, and thinking him a land bird like itself, exclaimed, "You richly deserve your fate, for a bird of the air has no business to seek its food from the sea. Every man should be content to mind his own business."